Greetings, lads and lasses. My name be Ginger. For Lula and me today, we be a gang power legend. Then, Silver, why don't we go over the intro? Or you want to skip the intro? Let's just do this. So, for ranks, maybe level 50 goat horses, level 50 order stones, and just over half on me merchant. So, here's hoping that me get legend today, cause me been waiting all week for Lula to let me on her PC, or if that's what it's called, again, me don't know, only gone off of. Well, where she knows. Maybe here at the tavern. Let me just get out. Not me favorites. Outpost. Excuse that. Me replied to a post a few minutes ago. Anyway.
Hello, dearie.
What do you have for me today? Me shall do animals.
Bye-bye, dearie.
And me shall do all blue as like me clothing. Too bad. Not the absolute best, but it's close to being best, Michelle. At least get a little closer. At least a little easier though. Last night's merchant was all pigs and other things. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2 more. That should be it now. Aye, that'd be it. Now, to pluck horse. Let's see. And there. Be good. Good. So, northwest. straight ahead of me. Lovely, lovely, lovely. What do you mean? Red and six black. Ah, there'll be a robot here. Lovely. Perfect. Be this one. Ah, already? Maybe it's chickens. We remember there being chickens here. Ah well, we shall take the robot. well. Next. Jimmy Whist. God was thing big to worry over. Where be all the chickens? Not here either. Well, wait a minute. We'd be at Quixel right now, aren't we? Aye. Let's pick up this shipment from Wild Henry here. Yeah, that way it stays wet. This goes to Kraken's Fall. Oh, we know where that is. Easy. Me hear storm. Not good. A bit. Wonderful. Shall make way, Ray Ray. There, that should start it. Southwest. Yes, he is. Aye. Me leaving. We got plenty of time. Thank you. Oh, excuse me, me bummy Mike.
Thank you.
Now, let's row back on out here, shall we? There. Now, two. Let's go to on north, Travagal. Because there's supposed to be some chickens there. Almost there. That should be it over there, ain't it? Hey! No. Over there. Now, remind me again. One red, six black. Ah! Also, we need to get the wallet since we're done with it. Ah! No chickens, though? Odd. But, you don't mind. Guess me doing this, me guess. What's this go to? Dagger tooth? Oh, right. This way. Me actually, stop this quest. It's not showing up any chickens. Sadly. Not this. But hey, best thing me could do with these quests me still have put gone chickens in them. at this speed, indeed. Take it to that post. Ah, Terry. Okay. You think Terry B is a tavern woman? Ah, now me get it.
Snakes are misunderstood, you know. Be careful with those snakes.
Indeed. Now, assuming like the animals are more, but yeah, a little wary about being no chickens. Actually, me just gonna go over there with Robert. Perfect. This shall get me to Paralegion for sure. This be lot. Again, if we don't get Lula and me to Paralegion, then we don't know what it will. Now, Dredra Beck. Now, where did it say? What's the wild treasure store? There'd be. So to my northeast. Okay. Thank you. The Megalodon! Wait, what color? What color? You want to know? Ah, crystal green. I've been at Wendy's. May as well have a look around. That's one. Now, detach. Well, good enough. Nah, there'd be one more.
Please stay.
My goodness, still expensive after CPOS pricing.
Oh, I miss you already.
Me sure you do. Ugh. Come on, let's get in there, man. Closest outpost at the moment. Meh, I'll just sail back the way it came. let's rest. Here we are, a dock. Just before we hit it. How much money do we have? Meg. could spill a few.
Oh, stay a while, brave wanderer. Goodbye. 'Tis merely a promise of thy next hello.
I love pigs. How about you? Don't scare the chickens.
Let me see. Ah, me aunt's fried. Me missed a. Hold on. There we go. You little told me to take the screenshots for her. Then we must take one once we hit 50 on the motion lines. Back to... That vote's still up. Can't quite make it out. Me assume it'd be a fleet. Not with it. No. Nah, me ain't doing no fleet. Nah.
Snakes are misunderstood, you know.
In fact, me want both so much that me shall get rid of one. Me really not me need to do that. So me get rid of that.
Do you like chickens? Please don't scare the chickens.
Oh, we hear storm brewing. Make it quick. Shipwreck me. Oh, hi! Didn't see you there. Oh, yeah, trying to do the plane set. Sure. Come here. Come my ship. No problem. Me actually grind for PL if you wanna launch up also. Lick that little. Now, go out, circle aid. Oh, no problem. If you ever need help grinding to Fire Legend, you know where I am. I'll always be in the server till I get Power Legend at least for the rest of today, so yeah, safe travels to you, lad. Fine winds and fair sails. Always that nice, but he wanted suicide, so me gave him suicide. Or well, that would be anyway. Thank you. here we go. Into Sugar Bay. Ah! That's our Debbie, right? Cannons. Now patch the front. There. And me keeping the rest of the water just in case of, you know, plants. He be here now. Over this way. Ah, here we. We be on the wrong side. Actually. Can that be it? Now, to transfer it all to the boat. Or ship. Why do me keep saying... It'd be this way. Okay. Gone chickens! Perfect. Now, just row it over to the boat. Stay that there, give me quite a scare. We enjoyed taking it slow though. We came back after. Can I hear yourself? This goes to Gan's grave outpost. Tis. And Gan's grave outpost. That'd actually be my favorite outpost if I get privilege and me shall go there. So, northeast. But first, we're going to get some chickens. Hopefully those golden ones can be solved and stay there. Perfect. Perfect. My pain, not bad. Perfect. Perfect. Again. No more good chicken pizza. Ah, we have plenty of time. Okay. Northeast. Okay, that's a city. was silent right here. Come on. You can do it. Don't worry about the boat, just stash your loot somewhere. I actually have some easy shots. Not important.
Thank you.
There it is. Come on, go east. Atta girl. Atta girl. That girl. Oh, sorry if you didn't hear that, those units were said me. Hey, hope you don't mind. Thank you. Remember to do that if you know what to do. How are you doing, sir? Hey, what's up? I'm very close to Pirate Legend, so it's much appreciated that, you do your thing, I'll do my thing, okay? Sir, I'm friendly. I'm just turning in some things, okay? I'm speed grinding. That'll make him say, oh, okay, here, speed grinding. I want you to speed grind. Thank you, Lula. Hey, no problem, no problem, no problem. You need a hand? Here, give me a second. Let me, turn in this plant. Here, hang on. Thank you again, Luda. Hey. Kill him, but it's me. Nice. Ah, there you are. Okay, you're meeting up with what again? From here, I think that's to the... Let me see... I think that's to our southwest? If you look at your map, I think it's to, southwest or southeast. I can't really tell. It's either one of the two. Ah, you're doing the bounty. Coincidence, I'm not even doing the bounty right now because I'm grinding a legend, but, we can launch stuff afterwards after I turn this shit in. Yeah, I actually have a lot of stuff, so, yeah. Gonna be a bit. Give me some time. Well played. Thank you. We actually need to pull a little closer. Since he's friendly, we can pull a little closer. All right, stone's gone. Now to just ready. Lula, you wanna tell him what you're doing? Still gonna be a bit, sir. Still gonna be a bit. Probably like 5-10 minutes of throwing stuff in since I'm solo. Very, very, very close, Ginger. Very close. Oh, jeez. Goodness, 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 goodness gracious. Ah! I have a gold horse stuff, by the way, and ore souls. I'm already on 50 for those. If you want to turn them in for yourself, go ahead. I have them. All right, death's offering. Death's offering. Turn stuff in, so give me a minute. Like I said, it's gonna take like 5 minutes. I have a shit ton. Ooh, da. What? What? I know we're family friendly, but we don't know how to be that family friendly. Whatever. Do that! I can't believe we'd be so close! No worries, almost done. Put your alliance flag up. You're gonna wanna have that up so you can follow. I turned all my stuff in, put your lines flag up, I'm a little ways from you, right? So it might be hard to follow if you don't. Thank you, Luda. Should we betray this lad when we're done? No, Ginger, we're not gonna eat him either, so don't you even start. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. You ready? Okay, here we go. Can you hear me? Here we go. Okay, get moving! We're going to our southwest! Are. At a certain point, we will be turning to our east. Remember, keep up. Okay, yeah, Wes, my apologies. Those big rocks have us, that's where it is. As I said, there's this one spot where we're gonna have toucans. Be on the lookout. Alright, take it nice and slow. There are a lot of big rocks. Nice and slow. Sails up. Okay, do you need help with your, beating up skeletons? I know how sometimes those can get pretty hard, so. Alright, cool, cool, cool. I'm actually out of cannonballs if we ever need those, so, if we ever need, you go after Goldie's, we'll be using your ship, but, for right now, let's just, you know. Alright. Anyway, let's go find this. It's a big island, so we're gonna have to stay close together. Now, like any skull mission, the only way you can tell if you're close is by using your ears. Because it tells you by using music cues. I think normally it's on the beach. I heard something. I think I heard something. I don't know. All that map tells you, by the way, it tells you the location, like what island to go to. It doesn't tell you exactly where, so now we just gotta look and find. Main lane's on the beach, though! Ooh, I hear music. Oh, here we go.
Crit left the land leopard slides? Is that guy not here anymore? Okay. I'll take that then. Oh well, more chicken eye. Then. With you, he maybe didn't want us there. Yeah, Ginger. Who knows? Who flippin' knows? That's good, fine. Alrighty. Where are the chickens? We'd love to know where all the chickens are right now. Game, come on. Where are the chickens? Oh, there's one. Ah, miss it. There, one. That's one for us. Mhm. Yeah, Ginger. Now we gotta find the other ones. Where the flip did we park the boat? Okay. Language, but then of course you understand the frustration when you find the boot or sheep. There we did. There, okay, we parked it there, okay. Did he just borrow my rowboat? I mean, our rowboat? Yeah, why do I keep saying me? Even though it's us, don't you? Sorry to exclude you. Nah, he didn't take a rowboat. Number two. Thank you. He's fed chickens already. And we go, Missy. Thankfully, maybe. Pastel good chickens. Let's throw this back. Never get this guy's gamer tag. Knowing it in danger, but you know what? Nice, well, it lasted, huh? Hey. So, back we go. Indeed, hopefully this is it. Oh, barrels. We are all safe. Here we go! Me home! Me home and me favorite outpost! Yeah, it's kind of my favorite too, but I prefer one over in Shorts playing with it? Yeah, Shorts playing. I think it's Sanctuary Outpost. Ah, that one. No comment. Too sunny anyway. Well, let's pull up to the dock. Ginger, that's probably 10 out of 10, thing there. Wow. Okay, maybe almost 10 out of 10 after seeing that we both had to jump over that, but... That's right. Wrong train company. Wrong again. We're just excited. That's why we're messing up, guys. Ooh, wow. Okay, reputation, let's look. 50-50, oh wow. What do you say, one more animal? Maybe. Then again, we got this. Ooh, Ginger, I need to take a bathroom break if you mind me. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll wait here. Okay, Ginger, let's move. We actually have a mercy request right here, unless you do want to switch over animals. Let's pick an animal one up just in case.
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, they have two. They have pressing demand from the notorious pressing or vital. Oof. I can't really tell that wording from each other. I don't think if you can either, Ginger. Not really. let's go vital? Question mark? Alright.
Until next time, Captain.
Alright, so wait. What do you think first? Animals or the cargo run? Animals! Okay. Alright. Okay. Ooh, this one's actually a very good one. This should get us there, no problem. We got primes and semi-primes, like, no tomorrow. Oh, wait, bring that up again, Ginger. Oh wow, that's actually close by. Okay, mark that there. There you go, good girl. All right, if we bring up our notes here, we can go. Okay, mark there. Okay, good girl. Cause there we can find our pigs and snakes. And did say chickens? Ooh, yeah, it says chickens. Okay. There we go, try Rock out. If it has anything. Alright, so let's first pick up our crates. We know how we normally forget, but not this time. This made me feel special. Too bad Kleber couldn't be here. We actually kind of miss him. You know what? I'm going to give his cousin a call. Right now. Give me a second. All right, keep collecting. Come on. Bye. And to be honest, Ginger, I really want Cleaver to be here right now. And it's cousin. Yeah, again, that would be a... both embarrassing, but can't help myself. Got all the snake baskets, and I'd get the chicken coops. He isn't coming, Ginger. They aren't coming. They're busy, it seems. Ah, man, come on, why? Why? Oh, what the? Ginger, look at that for a second. Okay. I'd be only a ghost ship. Nothing major. Yeah, but why is it... Bring that spyglass up to your eye for a second. Why is it spinning around like that? Holy cow. That is weird as heck. That it's spinning like that. Alright, we better get out of here. It's probably deciding where to go. Alright. Alright, so we said where? Alright, south. Okay. Whoa, okay, gotta be careful. That's right, buck it out. Okay. Thank you, Athena, we got past that. Yeah, no kidding. No kidding. Alright, we're here. Sails up, come on. Care of that. Good shot. All right, now we are here for chickens, and chickens we got fine. Two black pumped, one gold. All right. There you go. All right, there's one. Alright, now we gotta find one more black one, then one gold one. Yep, skeleton, you know what to do. I hate those. There you go. Without blowing off the boat. Nice. Good for you. Nice. Okay. You know what? That's free merchant rep. We're gonna take that. Oh, what? Or something. Yeesh. Alright, white? No. We want black. Or gold. Whichever the two. So come on, give us that, please. Nope, it's not here. Okay, don't even bother, Skeleton Ginger. We're gonna pretend it's not there. You're gonna be a good girl. So that's here we go, let's go there. Okay. All right, so more to our southwest. Correctly right, Ginger. And we are gonna take that. Good girl. Okay. We're gonna get there. Okay? Just gotta be patient. Whoa, hey, storm. Hey, you know what, reroute, we are gonna avoid that, or you know what, no, we already took the chickens from a shark, or shipwreck bait, whatever it's called. Alright, east. Oh, that's it right there. Behind this island here. Okay, we're gonna avoid this. Yay. Alright, turn sails. Alright. We're almost there. Alright. Let's go. Barely mess up. Alright. Oh, and we're actually gonna find our snakes here. I just recalled that. Alright. So one golden chicken, one black plump snake. I picked up the wrong one. Shit! There we go. Alright. Now, find a golden one. Find the snakes. Which we got hit by the way. And hopefully we can get the flip out of here. That's all of our chickens. Now I get the snakes. Stuff for snakes that we marked. Oh, not a lot of places. Okay. Alright, we have to get out of here first. The storm's gonna come any second. Now, if I recall, it said golden snake, right? Bring that up again, Ginger. One black, two golden snakes, one black scaled. Alright, now try to make it so you cannot just detonate it. There you go. That's free merch right there. Get your instrument out. That's red. Nope. There's your gold. Nice job, Ginger. You made it onto the boat just before you died. Nice. Alright, hurry, hurry, hurry. There's a storm coming. Right, now what did you say? 2 golden ones. Okay. So we got one. Just one, need another golden one. Nope, you're not it. You're not it. They're being nice. Hurry, Ginger. Hurry up. Meow, meow. Meow, Lula, meow, meow. Alright, now get that gunpowder barrel, you're gonna want that. Oh, it's here. It's here. Come on, Ginger, move! Before the worst of it gets here. Meow, meow, meow! Meow, meow, moving! Alright, north. Come on, north. Good, stop, go. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Nice girl. Nice. Now the storm's gonna catch up to us, so let's for you now what we're doing. One black-coated pig, okay? Come on, go, 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 go! Wrong way. Then go this way. this way. Excuse me. Why is it there are no pigs here whatsoever? Whoa. Okay, we were wrong. There are no pigs here. All right, so northwest, come on. Alright, we're coming up on it, Jinja. Here we go. Ginger, this may be... Here we go. Hey, here we go. That's animal. Ginger, come on, Ginger, let's go, move. Oh, come on, Ginger. Are you sure there are pigs here? Aye, me certain. Ginger. Old faithful owl now. Ginger, leave him. All right. Ooh. Okay. Now, Ginger. Let's go. Straight. Okay, so we have to go around the island, basically. And it's right there. Now, Ginger, this is gonna be a little risky. Gotta get in there close to the cannons. Anchor, you're just gonna have to row yourself in there. or actually swim yourself in there. We're actually that. Don't mind it, it probably won't reach. Okay, that one did it.